eyes and I can feel the pull of the heart of a woman. A woman in love. You're a woman in love. You're like a garden in June. You're a blossoming flower, breathing perfume, and I'm reeling and feeling your heart. Ooh.
Jerry Douglas. Original tune, yeah. Sangre de Cristo, Hot Springs, New Mexico. The mission bells are ringing over in El Barrio, while in the darkness, lovers whisper soft and low.
I found that I am dreaming.
mystery that goes beyond all seeming. Oh, how I long to hold you here and now. Oh, love, I thought you were my friend. Mi corazón. Come on and break my heart. Come on and break my heart again. Come on and break my heart. Come on and break my heart again.
Excuse me. May I have your attention for just 1 second? Excuse me, just a second, Peter. We have a lost child who's at the information booth. His name is Luke Sevilla. He's looking for his father, Don Sevilla. Please go to the information booth over by the t-shirt booth and claim your child. Thank you.
He's in the safe care of the Free Mexican Air Force. Campesinos are planting their fields. Where the ghost of Zapata rides a horse that can still outrun the wheel. High in the sky above and clear out of sight. We're the Free Mexican Air Force and we're flying. In the little town of Yosemite, a cowboy is cooling his heels. Remembering that God gave us herbs and the fruits of the field. But a criminal law that makes outlaws of those seeking life. Make the Free Mexican Air Force, Mescalito ride. We're flying so high, high. Yeah, 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 yeah. How strange that an innocent herb causes money to burn. They'll jail you or kill you for making those rich fat cats squirm. They're the fools who make rules with no difference between wrong or right. The Free Mexican Air Force fly home tonight. Uncle Sam in his misery put a nix on the fields of Guerrero. He said, shoot down all gringos and wetbacks who dare wear sombreros. The borders of evil will fall to the smugglers of light. Escalito riding his white horse. The Free Mexican Air Force is flying tonight. Yeah, we're flying so high. Yeah. by the banks of some clear flowing stream. There I spied a fair maiden making sad lamentation, and I drew myself in ambush for to hear her sad complaint. Through the wood she marched along, made the valleys to ring, while the small feathered songsters around her head they flew, saying the war 'tis all over and peace is returning. But my Willie's not returning from the plains of Waterloo. I approached this young maiden and I said, my fond creature, well, may I make inquiry as to what's your true love's name? For I have been in battle where the loud cannons rattle, and by his description, well, I think I know the same. If Willie Riley's your love's name, he's a hero of great fame. He and I have been in battle through many a long year, that bold Napoleon Boney on the plains of Waterloo. If Willie Riley's your love's name, he's a hero of great fame. He and I have been in battle through many long campaigns, through Italy and Russia, through Germany and Prussia. He was my loyal comrade in sweetheart on the plains of Waterloo.
Couple, well, they are reunited. No more will Willie Mark O'Connor. Yeah.
Thank you.
trader held some turquoise in his hand. And by his side sat Running Elk, his longtime Indian friend. He vowed that he would stay by Jack until the bitter end. Jack had gambled everything he owned to lead this wandering life. He might have had a happy home or a tender loving wife. But his hunger was for trading trapper's furs for turquoise stone. Anything that the Indians had, Jack wanted for his own. Oh, the wind blows cold on the trail of the buffalo. Jack to Running Elk, I'll gamble all my precious stones before I leave my body here among these bleaching bones. For now my time is drawing near and I'm filled with dark regret. My spirit longs to journey as the sun begins to set. Oh, we've raped and killed, we stole your land, we ruled with guns and knives, and a whiskey to your warriors while we stole away your wife. Said Running Elk, what's done is done. You white men rule this land. So lay the cards face up and play your last broken-hearted hand. Oh, the wind blows cold on the trail of the buffalo. Mississippi River, Running Elk raised him the sky. Jack saw him with the sun and moon and upped him with the stars. Running Elk bet the Rocky Mountains, Jupiter and Mars. And the sun was sinking in the west when Jack drew the ace of spades. Running Elk just rolled his eyes, he smiled and passed away. Jack picked up his turquoise stones and cast them to the sky. He stared into the setting sun and it made a mournful cry. Oh, the wind blows cold on the trail of the buffalo. Thank you.
Great big giant hand for Crucial Country. Peter Rowan, Mark O'Connor, Jerry Douglas, and Roy Husky Jr. Real fine. Take you back to the reservation for a minute. Crucial Country.
Thank you.
Jerry Douglas. And Mark O'Connor. Roy Husky Jr.
Billy Bob Joe McLean's the name from Oak Ridge, Tennessee. I got me a good job now at a nuclear facility. A working man's compensation, boys, benefits galore. Working in a nuclear power plant sure has opened up some new doors. So I turn on my radio in the quick stop parking lot. All the girls, they want to dance with me, 'cause they know I'm hot. I don't need no batteries, 'cause I glow in the dark. All the girls, they want to dance with me, 'cause I got a meltdown heart. I'm radioactive. I'm radioactive. I'm radioactive. I'm radioactive. I'm radioactive.
they're falling out and they're hanging around. My woman said, hey, Pedro, you acting crazy like a clown. Nobody feel like working, Panama Red is back in town. Panama Red, Panama Red, he'll steal your woman, then he'll rob your head. Panama Red, Panama Red, honey, white horse, Mescalito, he come breezing through town. I bet your woman's up in bed with old Panama Red.
We love you. Thank you very much. We'll see you tomorrow. Yeah.
Fantastic performance from Peter Rowan, Mark O'Connor, Rowan Husky Jr. on the Strawberry Hog.
Quite a way to end up the evening there. Peter Rowan, Mark O'Connor, Jerry Douglas, and Roy Husky Jr. Not bad. You folks go home and cuddle up now, warm up to a your electric blanket or whatever you have. So. I like these little blinking hats. Those are a big hit in Chernobyl now, you know. Remember to take everything with you. Remember to take everything with you, and if you just happen to forget your blanket, oh, there's the O'Hare Airport lights there. Get off the runway, quick! If you just happen to forget your blanket, it'll be over there on the left there, at Lawn Chairs R Us. So take them with you. Good night. Have a nice sleep. See you in the morning for the Breakfast Club over at the Breakfast Hall there, too. Stay tuned to the radio for more information about the hurricane coming.
And that's the first night, the opening night of the Strawberry Bluegrass Festival Spring Edition. Brought to you live on the Strawberry Hog at 88.1. And we got a lot of music planned for you tonight as we stay on the air all throughout the night to keep you posted and keep you entertained. And we're going to have some people out taking recordings of some of the jams occurring around the campsite. And we'll see how that's going to come on through the night. You'll hear some of the stuff that happened earlier today and some of the stuff that happened up here last year, all the way through till tomorrow morning when the sun's going to come out and wake up to another perfect day. The Strawberry Hog is here to serve you. So if you've got any announcements that you need to get in touch with anybody, if you need a ride, if you have something happening, just come on over to the Hog and drop off the
Thank you, Larry. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
Huh? I know you did. Thank you. Live radio right here. Larry Collins, the sound man, just returned some of the takes that came in. This is going to be a chilly night, so you want to keep yourself warm, and we'll be talking to you occasionally throughout the evening. Get back in to the Strawberry Hog, 88.1.
Thank you very much. We hope you enjoyed the Bluegrass Quartet. And it's time now for some fiddle music for you folks tonight. Glenn Duncan is ready, and he's got a fine number picked out for you entitled The Old Brown County Jamboree Barn.